This is a rocking dumbbell calf raise. You will need a set of dumbbells for this exercise. You're gonna hold a dumbbell in each hand. Hold them at shoulder level. You're gonna start by rocking on your toes. You're gonna lean back into your heels and then come up to your toes and then rock back into your heels. It's a small movement, but really try to peek up and get an extension when you come back and forward.